peace be with you. Have a good evening.
In this dream, a very tall gentleman wearing a long coat, so it's a brown coat, I'll never forget, extended to me a violin. He said, take this and play it. I don't know how to play, I said to him. He said, no, you can play this. So then I took the violin and I started playing. I played really well, as if I knew how. And I got a lot of joy from this. So in the morning I told my father I had this dream. My father didn't say anything. A few hours later he took me by the hand, he said, come on, and we went to the bazaar area downtown. And there was a gentleman that he knew who played violin. And because through the violin I was entering into this musical awareness, I started becoming interested in other instruments as well. And in the high school at Kutahya, I advanced these studies. And when I came to Istanbul to go to university, I entered into the university choir. Now, some of our friends from the choir, they would disappear after practice and go somewhere. And I found out later that they would work on Sufi music, tasawwuf music. And then one day they invited me as well at a kind of club there in Sultanahmet, in Istanbul. I started to join them as well. We started to learn the ilahis, the Turkish hymns, the Mevlevi ayin, sort of like roughly translated mass. We began to learn how to make taksims, the improvisational solos. And so my musicology began to expand. So of the people in this Sufi music group, one part were from the university choir. And some of them were from the university, but from the radio department or in musicology, advanced studies. Most of them had at least some form of spiritual awakening or studying, some of them quite advanced. Thank you.
çıkmasın.